What's good, YouTube? It's your boy back for another episode of Splatoon 2. In today's episode, we are going to be taking on levels 12 and 13. Just sitting outside this stage, I'm loving this music, and this is another Sheldon request stage, so hopefully he doesn't give me a weapon that I am totally garbage with, because the bucket was atrocious. The bucket and charges are not for me. Oh, please don't let this be a blaster. If it's a blaster, I'm just as bad with blasters. I really hope that's not it. Okay, so cool. We're back to the hero shot. And I so happen to also upgrade the hero shot as well. So the goal in each episode is to get everything that we possibly can. Check the sides. Alright, so we're clear. Wait, what is that? I'm not interested. Oh, what was that? Oh, those things. I was about to say, I thought that was an octo sniper. Come on, give me the armor. Okay, so this wall is paintable. Excuse me, I said paintable? Inkable. Alright, so just get back over here. Thank you. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I actually screwed up there. On the scroll. That was easy. Finally, we got an easy one. Oh boy. You know what? I'd much rather not risk this. Just to get to the end. Oh, there is an Octo Sniper. So we're moving through this pretty smoothly. Alright, I gotta make sure we don't reveal it. Don't reveal it, don't reveal it. No, 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 no. At the end of it, I'm going to do the whole scroll thing. That way we can see, like, the history of the game, I guess you can call it. And that's another shelter request. Please don't be a new weapon. Ooh, the splat. Okay, you know what? I don't mind using the splat. Is harder. Don't get me wrong, I'm not a heavy Splatling main either. It's alright. All we gotta do is reset. Alright. There we go. I spotted it. I'm not gonna just leave it there. I'd have been highly upset if I missed the scroll because of that. Boom, baby, 2 for 2. The focus is real. I'm gonna get killed. Oh, come on. Solid. All right, so that's two more down, two more to go, and then we have the boss. I know it's just a loner. Don't stop teasing me with the weapons. No, we're not spotting that. All right. So before I head back, before we end things off, I want to check something out first. And that is because I saw a video talking about how there's a new weapon in Splatoon that hasn't been introduced yet. Okay, so yeah, it was these. Yeah, because when they did the Nintendo Direct, they only revealed those three, or these five. Okay. So, but then again, it's been a week since the game's been out. Spoiler alert. And I haven't seen anything pop up about it. So maybe that theory was wrong. But then again, maybe they noticed that they made the mistake and took it out the game for now and are going to do it in a later update. Who knows? But either way, let me know what you guys think. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will be back tomorrow with some more. Peace.